Thank you. year I was feeling pumped up, but how I feel always depends on the opening joke. So this year I'm just feeling fine.
That is very accurate.
How are you feeling?
Son, I'm feeling good as hell.
Really? What's your secret?
I have a morning routine. You want to know it?
Yeah, I would really like to know.
Here's how it goes. Ready?
Yeah.
Wake up. You're
first, I start when by tossing my hair.
I want both of them in the shop.
Then, so I check my nails. Then I ask myself, baby, how are you feeling?
Oh, shoot. Okay.
You want to try?
Yeah, I want to try.
Yeah, go ahead.
So I toss my nails.
Toss your hair.
I shake my nails.
Check your nails.
And then I ask myself how I'm feeling.
That's right.
Oh, I'm feeling good.
Yeah.
It does it. Put me over the edge.
Let's get our next team in here. It's not Roberto, but we can serve for him anyway. It is the girls' tennis team. Come on, lady. Seniors. All right, seniors. This year's theme was Out of This World. Who would like to begin here? You have about a minute. Ready, set, go.
Side, hit it.
Step forward. Step forward to the foul line. Let's make this official.
Thank you.
see, but I have a rap. I
wrote a rap, you wrote it on an index card.
Spike!
I want to dance. What you want to do? You want to lose someone? actually got in there and played goalie. Who wants to tell me about that? Let's give it up again for girls soccer. And now we're going to move into...
Step up to the foul line.
Hey, this is after another one. They roll out the mats. Do you want to hear a spooky story for Halloween?
I would love to hear some spooky stories, Mr. Stein.
One time, I went into my classroom, and the smart board was on, and I didn't turn it on, and I asked Ms. Houston, and she didn't turn it on, and I didn't have a chance to ask any other teachers.
That's not a spooky story. Do you want to try again?
Would you like to hear a ghost story?
I do like ghost stories.
Before Herricks High School was here, this was all farmland, filled with goats.
Goats? Or ghosts?
Yeah, there were goats. But then the goats died.
The goats died?
And sometimes when I'm here late at night, it's very quiet.
That's a goat story. Do you want to try again? One more time?
Do you want to hear a story about blood?
Yeah, okay, blood.
One time, in this very gym, there was blood everywhere. The future medical frontiers club was running around the gym.
Mr. Stein, are you talking about the blood tribe?
Yeah.
No, I'm sorry, Stein. I think our cheerleaders are ready, aren't they ready?
That's good because it would be scary if I could pick up more
stories. The scary part is we're out of material.
That's all we got.
Thank you.
great start to the season.
That was a tough one. The fan was hurting. I mean, the guys there came home for us.
Nice. And tell us, what are you guys tonight? It's homecoming, under the lights. All the fans are going to be there. Tell us, what are you looking forward to most of all tonight?
We have free hot dogs, popcorn.